Hey everybody, welcome back to XCOM Enemy Within. So last time we had our flight to the Valkyries, which was with my entirely defab team. And now we are waiting on an ethereal interrogation, so I can then put on my heavy floater as well, see what this gets us. Also waiting on some more site testing, and we actually need to go into engineering to build facilities. And we're gonna put the go-up chamber right here, right at the top of the place. What could possibly go wrong? Probably sitting up, I think, around about there, I'm not sure. But other than that, let's spin on a bit, see what this ethereal gets us. Okay, what do we get? All technology research credit. Much of the information we were able to discern from this creature was cryptic at best, as it made every effort to resist even our most invasive procedures during the interrogation. However, the experimental imaging equipment we had been using to monitor the alien's identity did reveal a very unusual pattern of neural activity. Okay. Despite our previous experience in safeguarding the facility from the potential effects of the abilities of the cyanic alien species, this kind of power actually proves to be established limits. Basically, it really big brain powerful thing. So let's also get this floater. And then I think that's everybody. Yeah, we had a ethereal in there earlier, dude. It's gonna stink. Right. So we've got the go-up chamber coming up in 12 days. What'd that get us? Research credit for flight. Kind of could have been helpful a bit earlier. Let's take a look at our interrogations here. Sectoid, Muton, Muton Elite, Sectoid Commander, Berserker, Finman, Ethereal, Heavy Floater. We don't actually appear to have a floater interrogation. Huh. Well then, that somewhat scuppers my hopes to get every research we could, because there's no chance we'll be seeing regular floaters at this stage of the game. Oh well. Yes, surprise surprise, all of the Furies are psionic. Yay. Let's have a look. So, yeah. Let's see, I'm going to build you as a snapshot. And we'll use that because we can give you other stuff to deal with on having a battle scanner. Support, and we'll give you. We're going to make you another savior model, basically. Van Dyke style. And then you also get Revive! Allows medicates to revive quickly when your soldiers are at 33% of maximum health instead of just stabilizing them. That's what Van Dyke's looking at next time. So you're sort of bypassing them a little bit. And what to build you as, Tisiphone? Vanguard, I guess, is a possibility. Let's go with Tactical Sense. And then Lightning Reflexes, because we currently only have Helena on that build. And then Flush. There we go. And Psy abilities, you get Mind Fray, Mind Fray, and Mind Fray. What a surprise. So that's going to be an interesting thing to work out later down the line. Hoo-hoo. But still waiting on one last thing, actually, in the Foundry. So let's see what that comes up with. Ooh, 2 Seeker Wrecks, and we have 14. For 20 Space Bucks and 4 Engineers. And that's a generous donation. Well, we're not doing anything with them. Go ahead. Not really worth it. There we are, Skunk Works. That means we've gotten every Foundry project down the list. Haven't managed to get everything for the research, because we apparently missed players. But there we go, there's every research. All of it. We have literally nothing else to do right now, but wait. Actually, tell you what I am gonna do. Gene Lab. Let's add Helena in here for neurofeedback, bioelectrics. I'm tempted to give me the secondary heart, honestly. We are already kind of good at that. And muscle fiber. We'll take 9 days.
Thank you, Commander.
That's fine.
I'll have the volunteer prepped and ready for surgery shortly.
Let's also give
I'll send word when the procedure is complete.
And one last use drake also needs that, because it is surprisingly useful.
Excellent. We'll begin prepping the candidate for surgery immediately.
Okay,
I will
spin.
Notify you when the genetic
I said spin, Valen. Spin. There we go.
Impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
Maybe you should consider making it more often.
Remember,
just, you know, it's an idea. Watching. Someone else I'm going to add to this is Annette, because she clearly needs this. So let's see. The control one. Let's see, I could give you neural damping, that might be the best thing for you. Because then you can't be mind controlled at all. So yeah, let's try that. Height advantage, 10 aim after any shot that's a miss, that seems good for you. And now I have insufficient resources to give you anything else, I don't have enough meld. How much is it for? Yeah, that's a lot of meld, so. Just gonna have to go with the missing part. Take 6 days.
Commander. I'll have the volunteer prepped and
spin it.
A new gland will allow the brain to detect mental trauma and smooth out the agitation. It can even paralyze the soldier if mental control is lost.
Yay. Go on. Seems a bit sparse. Looks pretty. Very Spartan.
Gova online.
So presumably that's our gateway to the end game. But we kinda need to worry about basically having anybody capable of using it. Because we currently don't, and we kind of need more meld before we send Annette in there. In fact, we have our 4 psionics, and really none of them is ready to go in. We have lieutenants at best. Like, Annette, you're a sergeant, aren't you? Yeah, the other Furies are actually one level higher than Annette. I would be better off sending anybody else in there. Not good. But since we've established that, no one will have any need of capturing. We're going to buy a couple more plasma pistols. And anything else I need to worry about here? I don't think so. Not really. No. Still wish I had more in the way of stuff. Immunity to fire and toxins. Psy armor. What does that do? Our most powerful armored suit. This equipment serves to amplify the wearer's psionic abilities for a system model like this alien's own cybernetic implants. However, it should be noted this armor can only be equipped by a soldier found to have psionic abilities. Well, let's grab a couple. And my favorite part. Let's pick up some hoverships. That really does cost a lot more, doesn't it? Hover shifts, yay. And then I think we're good to spin, so let's go. Okay, this again? Really? Yeah, go. Are you? Hey. So now we have our hover ships in, and they are actually fully kitted out because we finished Skunk Works. So, lightnings. Pretty awesome. 95 aim, 21 HP, 40 defense basic. That's more than anyone we have, with the possible exception of Tectonic. They can do suppression, they can heal themselves. These guys are pretty awesome. Not to mention that their guns are pretty powerful as well. But we're still waiting for anybody to come up, so come on. We need somebody to shoot down.
Contact.
There we go. Let me have a Raven. This could be slightly disappointing. It's a quiet episode so far, honestly.
Engaging bogey.
You're really not doing well here.
We lost the bubble.
Like, jeez. And there's nobody else that I can send after him, so... gonna have to skip that one. Hello!
Detected.
I don't see any sectopods here. I see a cyber disc. Muton elites, Muton berserk, a lot of mutons, really. Yeah, we can handle that. No problem. Duranda's coming with us. As is... where are you? I can even bring Saeed, or I can bring along Voodoo. I think I'm gonna bring along Saeed. Because, you probably need some experience here.
We've done it, Commander. Dr. Vollen is confident that this soldier has the power to interact with the alien.
Not a chance in hell.
I recommend it get started immediately.
So it's actually 2 bits better than the Carapace Armor Plus, Defense Plus Will. That is actually a pretty decent set of armor, despite the fact it looks pretty slim, honestly. A little bit disconcerting, huh? And let's give you... that's a lot of medkits. Max of one per soldier, pity. There we go. Also, you have no helmet. There's a lot to be worried about with this, but, you know, we'll deal. And let's give you that as well, because as we just demonstrated, it is actually pretty good. And I am actually missing a spare sniper rifle. I should really look into that. Yeah, I need apparently one more sniper rifle in my armory. Oh well. Is that really what... that is what Psy Armor looks like on a gene-modded personnel. Okay. The game apparently was not accounting for that. And let's see. Got two snipers, a support, a heavy, an assault. Let's bring Gaza one. Everybody is pretty kitted out lately. And you get Carapace Armor, because you can't actually wear... and, oh yes, I'm going to give you a medkit. Just in case, Megara there manages to mess things up a little bit. And I think that's it. So I still need to figure out what to give my supports for gene mods, but it's melt. 15 targets, count them.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. The alien craft landed in a remote area, which should help to minimize any risk to the surrounding community. We need to investigate...
it always seems to do that. Funny how that always happens. So with luck, Annette can actually hit somebody this turn.
This is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Approach with extreme caution. Leg it towards them. Okay, I see Meld over that way. So, Durand, if you want to help with that.
You're the boss.
Yes, I am. Glad you realized it. Okay, let's put the tectonic. Well, let's hang on a quick moment.
Yes, sir!
So what we've learned is the bioelectric skin allows them to detect people behind walls, but,
decision confirmed.
Not really much further. Which is helpful, but not really in confined situations like this, where presumably mimetic skin comes into bigger play.
Covering now.
Okay, Ustream. Go put you...
yes, sir.
I'm gonna put you nearer to Annette so we can widen our assault a little bit. And then let's put you around about here.
Systems engaged.
all of our healing section kind of neatly in the middle of the group. Okay, well, I think I see it. Yep. That's it, alright. Slightly wish I brought you handsome, but.
Ooh. Already there.
There we go. It'd be interesting to blind to try and play one of these missions with a group that was entirely invisible, and just see how far into it we can get before anybody gets spotted.
Okay, I'll go. Hey, there's one over here.
There's three. You really need trouble with your counting, don't you? But you are snapshot, as it happens. 46. Really? Ah, your aim is terrible. And you have a scope, too. You have no excuse. Come on, hop up. Great.
On the move.
Okay. Spray, spray. Down in one. Nice. Okay, now we just got those two to worry about. Okay. 56. You will almost take him down with one hit, so. If you hit. That is admittedly something of the crux of the issue. You do actually need to hit. Maybe I should have mentioned that to you a bit more firmly. Hello, boys! I don't have any need of your resources, actually, so I'm just gonna mine you. Do you mind if I leave this here? Cleaning up the rear a little bit there, Said. Anybody who's actually, like, the slightest bit of a fan of Disney will recognize the name Megara, because that is a character in the Hercules anime, which is why I'm kind of a little hesitant to call Said by that name.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Well, you're screwed. Nope, stand correct.
Target is still standing.
Thank you. Makes my job a lot easier, that does. Okay, Annette, you can grab that. No, it's flickering, that's probably not a good thing. Come on. There we go.
I'll shoot anything that moves.
Not anything. If it looks like a human, it probably shouldn't be shot. The exception, obviously, being if it happens to be a fin, in which case, sure, shoot it. Okay, there's the cyber disk. I have nobody else able to actually get that close up and still be in cover. In fact, there isn't really much cover on this side anyway. Sounds loud, that's for sure.
That's affirmative. Enemy in sight.
Whoop. Well then. You do have a plasma, right? Yes, that doesn't look like a regular pistol, to the best. Yes, plasma pistol. Good. Pain and murder. Very good. Excellent use of a pistol. And also potent imagery to anyone that thinks that they lose potency later in the missions. There we go. Didn't even get to act.
Affirmative.
could snag one of those if we had an offer. We're kind of not interested in doing so. And they are way too close to Hex, I think. I could do this. But it's overkill for two free health creatures.
Roger.
Somebody's dying.
They're falling back!
There we go.
Damn it! Enemy is still alive! Hostiles pacified.
So we're down to 9 creatures left, I think. Of course, we don't really know, we don't know what the ratios are, so we don't know exactly how many of what is left. Very good.
He's down.
Hex, can you get us another look ahead, please?
Got it. Moving.
Hex hasn't really had to fire much of any shots in this entire mission so far, and honestly, they've been more helpful for it. You really are a messy little woman, aren't you? Look at that.
Moving out.
Admittedly, I am basically exploiting you, and I am pretty much planning on feeding you to the Gollop Chamber, but, you know, I'm not your enemy. Looks creepy on the back. I don't know which direction that was, so we'll have to work on this being quick.
Yes, you up here?
Sir. Oh, okay, hello, boys. How are you? Nice to meet you. I'm a pale horse. And upon my back is death. So,
Got it, moving.
But yeah, this is the ultimate advantage of just having somebody here with mimic skin is they don't lose their cover when they actually get flanked and the enemy can't see them to attack. Oh, please make this good. Yes. Very nice. So I can just run people up and they don't pop anybody. That's a shot from 59. We can do better than that. Not easily, but we can. Let's take it. Very good. And please. That's what I was planning. Close combat specialist, gotta love it. And then we have Penit, who can do very little.
Will I get to kill aliens over there?
I really hope so, but your aim is notoriously terrible. So who knows? Yep. Some elites at the back.
Watch the flanks!
Cover the flanks!
Honestly, that's kind of what everybody else here is for. Up. Really?
No way that just happened.
Yeah, I kind of agree with you there. Can we try that again? Thank you.
Down.
And next, we have this guy over here. So if you could just kind of open the door. There we go. 43. Ain't magnificent. Can, no, I obviously can't find that, of course. That'd be a miracle. Could you move out around that way?
I hope you thought this through.
Me too. Yeah, apparently not.
I'm keeping a lookout.
Seed has been on one mission so far, and he's done better than you. There we go. Perfect. Okay, let's push you over here, Said. Like, seriously, Said is doing really, really well. And we know that there are people up here. Can I stick you around about over here? Or maybe here? There they are. Doesn't pop Overwatch, doesn't pop groups of enemies.
That's affirmative.
Just gives us some very good advance warning of where they're going to be. How far away can we put this? There, but it'll hit Hex if we're not careful, so we'll just put you on Overwatch for now.
Scanning.
Boys, if only you knew. This looks very familiar. We're gonna get more Furies out of this. Oh, and there's what the meld is. Okay.
Headed there now.
Okay. Now we can really only put this in like one spot. That's not enough. Not enough for me to be positive, I'm gonna hit them anyway, so let's.
I'm on it, Commander.
They're down here. They're right down here. Here. Oh. And. Okay, let's move the Ustream up.
Call ass.
That's one way of putting it, yes. We should do a whole bottom.
Call
specifically
ass.
Yours and over here. And same with you.
Got it. Moving.
And Tariq, let's stick you back here for cover. And then we have a net. What clever comment is a net going to have for me? I wonder.
Okay, I'll go.
What do you know? You managed to actually do this without making a sarcastic comment. And here.
That's affirmative.
Okay, now I know exactly where those guys are. So, this is gonna really suck for them. You know. There they are. Oop! Well then, please don't miss. Ouch. That's the first time that Hex has been revealed since the start of this mission.
They're moving around the
map. Here we go. It's okay, we have a medic this time. You could practically take a medic, you could probably take a sector pod to the face. Free turns. Oh, luxury. Okay, Gaza.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Only that guy? Okay, well, not worth you doing it much then. Oh. There we go. The grenade! I'm the only one that gets to give out money. Can run guns.
Set him up, knock him down.
Heading to that location.
Really? Nobody? Fine. Okay. Said, I have a job for you.
Okay.
I should hope it is. It's kind of your job.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
It's literally why I hired you. That is not cover? That cover? That is cover. Okay. Very good. Be careful, Wigan. That's. I'm pretty sure you were just shooting through Hex, but okay. And then if you just pop a grenade about there.
Grenade out!
And you're probably going to reload, but I could also drop a proximity mine here, because since nobody can see him, he probably can't see us either. And that will remove him from my field of caring.
Deploying mine.
How are you not dead?
Enemy units retreating.
Like, seriously, how are you not dead? That makes no sense. No, no. It's redirected. I'm not sure how the
threat has been eliminated.
Okay, and that's where that is. Right. Saeed. You're patient. So, let's see. Revive.
You're good to go.
There we go. Very good. And let's see, you probably need to reload,
heading
but
to
I could
location.
Also do some more health on Hex, so let's do that as well. Boom. There we go. 12 healing all around. Okay, so let's get Ustream over here to deal with that.
Already there.
Because that's our main concern here. That's the only reason we're not going in the Gulp Chamber immediately.
Alien object in sight.
And let's get Gaza up around here. Close combat specialist doesn't need to be on Overwatch as long as they move close enough with him. And then Hex, let's get you into cover.
Heading to that location.
Ah. Right. Durant. Oh boy, Durant. I'm anticipating that we will probably see Ethereal and probably a couple of elites through that door, but we'll see. We'll find out in a very swift moment. Can I get you more?
That's affirmative.
There. And then
to engage hostile targets.
Okay, I need to move that.
I'm rolling. Got it.
Grab it. Okay.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Sticky there for the time being. Right.
On my way.
Can we get some eyes on this? We got somebody. Free somebodies, in fact. I have a net, and I have Gaza currently able to shoot through there. Not 100% certain if I trust that. In fact, quite soon I don't. So I'm just gonna stick you on Overwatch, Annette. And you two, Gaza. And if anybody comes through that door, attempt murder. If you can attempt it well, that'd be all the better. But I'll settle for just attempt.
Covering now.
Nope, they're just hanging out in there. Okay, that's good for me.
Moving to position.
Because now I have Ustream to help me out. So, alright. Can I stick a proximity mine through there with the door closed? Yes, I absolutely can. Oh, sucks to be you guys.
Mine in position. Watch your step. Take them out.
Yeah, two mutant elites and an Ephemeral. Called it. I suppose we didn't get more on the side of people shooting at them, but, you know. Oh boy. So you are the guy we are most worried about, so you get to die first, ideally, very painfully. Yeah, there we go. Even their death is overly dramatic, but nice slump. You know, that's probably not good for whatever's left of your spine, but, you know, nice slump. X can see nothing. Can you get a grenade over there? No, you can't. Yeah, let's move a shot. Oh, okay, up here. Can you get a grenade over there? Yes, yes, you can. Right.
Throwing grenade.
Just two more, and then I think we're good. That's great. That is a lot of pain. There's not much in the way of company to run to here. Okay. Don't care about their goods, so just blast them. Go.
Throwing grenade.
There we go.
Excellent work.
Hey, for a second there I thought we were gonna still be here. Ha! Don't think anyone got any promotions, but we'll have to see. What are the governors? Show me the governors. Yep, no promotions. Annette still hasn't killed anybody. But Saeed did pretty respectably, I'd have said. How is it that the guy we recovered later is actually doing a better job? Maybe a bit, like, leapt out before they finished some valuable, like, research or prodding in their brains or something, I don't know. But, anyways, that's it now.